First, very importantly, we have to understand that it is not about digital marketing, it is marketing in a connected world. That's first important bit. The second important bit is that technology is going to disrupt all functions, all industries. Yeah? So you have to be very cognizant about it. Third, importantly, don't go by the flavor of the day. Just because everyone is talking digital, you put all your money in digital. Very important to understand the consumer journeys and how in that journey you can influence the consumer, be it through traditional media or be it through new age media. Then we talk about a wonderful framework called 5 C's, where consumer is at the heart, but then you have commerce, you have content, you have connect, and then you have community. And while many things are changing, there are some things which don't change. One is marketing is about storytelling. The other important bit is purpose behind your company and purpose behind the brands. Brands with purpose grow faster, and companies with purpose are valued higher.